Baik yang di Indonesia maupun yang di luar Indonesia. Assalamualaikum. Aku hari ini mau cari cat untuk melukis gerabah karena saat itu saya tidak bawa yang dari Jakarta. Dan ini tempatnya penuh banget, pop up-nya. Kita ada di Union Square. Yuk kita lihat-lihat ya. Gede banget juga sih. Wah, kanvasnya berapaan nih? 7 pound kali 18, 100 ribuan. Aku lagi cari teman-teman cat akrilik yang bisa buat tanah liat juga. Berapaan ya harganya? How much is this all? Can you choose for me three primary color and plus white? I don't need a lot of quantity. It's very amazing. Benar-benar keren ini shopnya, karena aku bisa nemuin beberapa cat akrilik yang untuk benar-benar terakota. Nih kayak gini kan nih, seramik untuk terakota gitu semua nih, tuh gelas. Nah kalau yang ini bisa untuk gelas, bisa untuk kayu, bisa untuk seramik, clay pottery gitu ya, tanah liat. Ini bisa masuk sini semua. Dan keren banget. Nih kita lihat nih berapa harganya. 2 pounds untuk sekecil ini. Tuh. Sekitar 26.000. Mahal juga kan. Wah, ini apa ya? Materialnya kayu. I'm looking for the sticker. Aku nyari sticker. Daddy, Dad, Ian, can you find the sticker?
Sticker.
Yes, sticker. Oh, 50 pounds is almost 1 million. Wow, this is very good. Yes, that's nice.
Okay.
We go to the downstairs to find the sticker. Jadi tadi kita habis dari Dobby, terus kita lanjut ke toko buku. Toko buku katanya di sini kita bisa nemuin sticker.
Ah, mana mountain?
Jadi kita sudah bisa untuk menggambar speaker card behind. Ternyata di belakang. Baking ingredients. Oh my god. Baking stuff. Oh, look. Decoration. A children's stuff for birthday. Jadi kita lagi cari stiker. Stiker like this. Yeah. Lots. What is this? Wah, stikernya banyak banget. Yeah.
Very nice in the pot. There's another one, Holly. Very nice.
Aku cari yang satu lempeng stiker, tapi bisa macam-macam. Oh, this is not sticker. Sticker is only over here. Nah, stikernya hanya di sini aja. Oh, my shoelaces. Oh. Nah, ini stickers. Ini good idea untuk kita painting gerabah. Here. No more sticker. Yes, only here. Okay, I will buy this one. It will be good for our painting. Thank you, Daddy. Makasih sayangku.
Good luck, for sure.
Yes. Ada section baking, very nice. Let's we check the baking section. Yeah. Muffin 12. How much is one? 4? 4 muffin.
I don't know how much it is. 4?
Yeah, 4. Okay. Yeah?
Yeah, bring it. Come on.
Yeah. I ask you, do you need a bag? Two. Four is not expensive, this one.
Sorry?
It's not expensive for because...
You don't need the paper ones to put inside it, no?
Paper.
Paper to put inside it. Go.
Yes, I need. Yes, I need. Where is it? Come back. Okay. Super.
I don't know where they are, but...
I think so here from here.
No point in buying that if you haven't got the paper inside for it. I'm sure they're close to where you buy them.
Here. Yeah. Oh, yes.
You can't reuse those. Just get the simple ones.
This one, yeah? I think this is the size, right?
No others. How many? There's a lot.
Is this the size here?
And here, this? No.
And? I like.
Yeah. How many you got there?
This is around 100 maybe.
Oh, that's it.
Do you think this one is this size or too small?
Hello. Would you like a bite? Yes, please. More bite.
Thank you. Bye bye. Thank you.
Suasananya sudah mau gelap, padahal belum jam 4. Ini baru sekitar setengah 4, udah mau maghrib. Di sini maghribnya cepat banget. Sebelum jam 5 udah maghrib time. Untuk akhir tahun tuh diskonnya 50%. Sini orang-orang sini pada cuek semua. Kadang-kadang ada yang pakai masker, ada yang enggak. Kita harus ngantrinya panjang banget. Untuk masuk ke mall, orang-orang sini tuh tertib banget ngantri itu. Tapi yang nggak tertibnya tuh mereka nggak pakai masker rata-rata. Sentuh, kalau di Jakarta udah lebih canggih. Sekali gitu aja. Starbucks. See, Aaron should be like this, you know.
You won't come out.
Ha ha ha. No problem, we line up. Nando's, hello. Kita udah dapat SMS, jadi kita boleh masuk ke Nando's. Pelayannya bilang akan SMS kita. Suamiku udah dapat SMS. Yes?
Yeah, perfect.
The screen code, yeah.
That's fine, I can go get a manager to take it manually for you.
Thank you.
You can have your painting up there.
Suamiku mau bayar parkir tiket. Mau bayar tiket parkir. Tuh. Baru jam 5 udah gelap gini.
Come on, Maya.
expensive for parking.
Okay guys, perjalanan kita hari ini udah selesai. Terus kita mau pulang. Suasana di sini dingin banget. Baru jam 5 tapi udah gelap karena maghribnya memang cepet banget kalau winter. Yuk kita balik, kita ambil mobil kita. Makasih.